In court, we say my lord, and if we are addressing a king, then we say your majesty. Now we will read the chapter 1, that is the four dolls. A king had many wise ministers in his court. Court ka kya matlab hota hai? What does it mean? Darbar, where the king rules his wisdom, right? A king had many wise ministers in his court. The wisest of them was Jagannath. The wisest minister was Jagannath. One day, what will happen? A sage came to the king's court from a foreign kingdom. One sage came there, and what did he say? That sage say, "Your Majesty." That sage was addressing to the king by saying, "Your Majesty, I have three dolls with me." He was saying, "I have three dolls. I would like your minister to tell me what message these dolls convey. I want your wise ministers to tell me what message these dolls will convey." Next is, the king asks all his ministers to look at the dolls and find what message each doll conveys. This has to be done within 3 days. Then the king orders his minister, "You have to find out what message these dolls convey." Then what will happen? After 3 days, the ministers assemble. As I told you, what is the meaning of assemble? To get together. The sage is a wise person, is also there. That sage who came from the foreign, that also assemble there. But only Jagannath is ready with the answer. But only that wise minister named Jagannath was ready to give the answer. Nobody else. Next is, Jagannath hands the king a piece of string. Jagannath ne kya kiya? King ko ek string di. String was a thin rope. And what did it say? Jagannath said to king, "Put this string in each doll's ear. You have to put the string in each doll's ear." Intrigued, the king puts the string into the first doll's ear. Introduced to involved in some process. The king was putting that string in first doll's ear. It comes out of the other ear. Then it comes out of the other ear. This is the first type of the person. Whatever you tell him or her comes out of other ear. He or she doesn't retain anything. Retain means to keep in one's mind. What does it mean? It tells about the first kind of person who doesn't hold anything in his mind. Who doesn't keep anything in his mind. Right? Next is, the king now puts the string in the ear of the second doll also. The string comes out of the mouth. Then this string comes out of the mouth. See. Then, what does it convey? The king now picks up the third doll and repeats this process. The string doesn't reappear from anywhere. But with the third doll, when he picks up the string in her ear, then it doesn't come out. Then what does it mean? This is the third type of person. Whatever you tell him or her, it locked up, it never come out. Whatever you tell them, it just keep in their mind, they never give it out.